of a missing man from Monroe County say they need help finding him, and they're offering a reward. Mike Brown was last seen July 9th. There's now a $5,000 reward for any information that will help investigators find him. The 51-year-old man is from the Kaysen community, near Bigby in northern Monroe County. If you have any information on where he might be, call the Monroe County Sheriff's Department.